Hey everyone, it's Rainbow Times with Rain, and today I'm gonna be playing Sims, but instead I'm gonna be doing a little challenge. So the challenge is, I'm gonna be doing a randomized dog, and as you can see, I can randomize each and every coat of itself, and I just randomized it by accident. Let me just fix that really quickly. I'm gonna start off with the breed. So let's start it. 1, 2, 3. A Newfoundland? Never heard of it, but I actually like the name. All right, okay. Let's start off with the eyes. 1, 2, 3. Oh my God, it's so small. All right, 1, 2, 3. That's its brand new ears. Okay, this is actually really cute. Nose. 1, 2, 3. Didn't really change on the second part, but okay. I think that's it for randomizing for the face. So let's move on to the body. Let's start out with the coat color. 1, 2, 3. So I just changed the coat color completely, but let's share it with the version of 4. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Whoa! Okay. 1, 2, 3. Can't really see anything, okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Alright, peach. Nice colors. A little weird, but okay. Fur. Alright. 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's really cute. Tails. They have 5 choices, so that's okay. 1, 2, 3. Alright, then change on the second part. Alright. Let's go to the body, so skinny or fat it is. 1, 2, 3. Aw, skinny boy. That's so cute. Let's do the pet clothing because I heard it changes everything. 1, 2, 3. Oh my God, blue and pink. All right, different colors. Walking. 1, 2, 3. Oh my God, that's so cute. All right, what is its name? 1, 2, 3, Pudley, all right. Garza, Pudley Garza. Okay, let's randomize his traits. 1, 2, 3. Okay, it's glutton, all right. Hairy and vocal, all right. Let's create its cute little puppy. Oh my God, that's so cute. Okay, randomize it. 1, 2, 3. Oh my God, that's so cute. That's so adorable. All right, it's randomized and it's traits. 1, 2, 3. So it is active, aggressive, what? And troublemaker. All right, let's see what its first name is. 1, 2, 3. So we have Hudley Garza, who is the very proud father. And we got Grover Garza, who is the proud son and a very weird looking son. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Please click like and subscribe and comment down below. What kind of challenge I should do next? Bye!